And then the sound of a whimpering dog and its ability to promote content to them directly based on their individual preference.
Fucking
scarce resource today is whimpering dogs. Netflix is going to combine data and analytics, and I don't give a shit. Combine data and analytics with information about millions of other viewers.
And they're making more money than these people.
I don't give a shit.
That's something that really gets me excited.
And its ability to shit. Ability to control how content is created and distributed. Creativity of the community is actually thriving. Creativity of the community is actually shit.
That's something that really gets me excited.
And they're making more money than these people.
That's something that really gets me excited.
And they're making more money than these people.
Being a servant. Being a servant.
But this is what it's becoming.
Following.
Becoming.
There takes a certain amount of intellectualism. And I think,
what do audiences like?
We can make money. We can make money. 100%. It wasn't even advice. They were just talking to me one day about what a publishing company is and how you own rights to publishing. I'll never forget his brother-in-law and his father-in-law. And I just said, that same thing could apply to us. He was just said we could buy libraries. The way we can make money.
And then the sound of a whimpering dog.
Fucking.
You figured out the two sides early on. Maybe it was your father's background. He understood business and the industry, and he understood the...
And Jesus taught the exact opposite.
Statistical.
What do audiences like?
Being a servant.
Statistical.
And then the sound of a whimpering dog.
Fucking.
And I really believe that getting your mind around this idea can change even the most stressed out
servant.